Hello everyone, welcome back to another video, and today I'll be continuing CT Special Forces 3 Bioterror Part 4. Yeah, let's do this. There's the last one. That was fast. But that was all, and now it's time to leave. Health. Mission accomplished. Alright, there's wire there because it acts. And there's wire there because the C4 exploded. Thank you. If you bless me. Thank you. That was sharp. Tanya, you will pay for Lan's defeat. He's probably the youngest member in this network. Our terrorist network. Yeah. Time. Thank you. Okay, thank you for that energy. Finally, some help. Ooh, it's boss time now. Time to fight that girl now. But for me, I like this fight. Oh yeah, he's dead. The documents found on the body indicate that the boat was headed to the atoll of Pom Pom Galley in the South Pacific. We are sending Raptor there where he will surely find the kidnapped scientists. Prepare yourself for extraction. Your mission is over. Okay, I'll sign the plans Raptor. The atoll of Pom Pom Galley. 12 o'clock noon. I wonder if we are above the clouds right now or something. Because anything that could be land. Well, that's land right there, but I think that was clouds at the back there. Alright, time to get ready for these guys and tanks.
Ooh.
I just picked up a life up at the back there just now. See clouds now. Find the entrance to the base. Rapture looks different without his without that mask there. Oh, without his mask, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
this scientist. Bravo, Raptor. The kidnapped scientists have provided us with the coordinates of the other prisoners. Aquila 1, proceed to extract them. Okay, now it's time to save the others. Music's supposed to play, but it's not really. Bravo, you rescued all the hostages. You gained an extra life. Okay everyone, this is it for part 4. Stay tuned for part 5.